unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garneau human was headed to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You're in the mineral lab. A low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
File 7364.
Access granted.
That Garneau?
It is difficult to tell. Dead humans all look alike.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
What of the artifact you spoke of in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we are speaking to Garneau.
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
Get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mine.
Garneau's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
The map indicates a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
I am noticing a pattern. Despite the law of accuracy, we never find Reapers moving in a direction away from us. There he goes. What was that?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
The trouble spots are out there. This drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick then.
Yes, Commander.
What? They're done. One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
Online.